martial arts bout scheduled to take place over 3 4-minute rounds. On my right hand side and fighting out of the blue corner, this fighter weighed in at 84 kilograms, representing champions UK, Kieran O'Connor. And over on my left hand side and fighting out of the red corner, this fighter also weighed in at 84 kilograms, representing Silverbacks MMA, Andy.
Popular man, another local fighter, fighting out of Silverbacks. Now Kieran definitely has the range, but he doesn't have the size advantage, and that is going to take its toll in the clinch. And he's taken to the ground. This is what I like to call the playground headlock.
Yep.
Big bully boy move, but I don't think it's going to work against someone as big as Andy.
Alternative.
He's landed unanswered strikes to the head. Oh. He has to let go of that head wrap. Possible armbar coming up now.
Let it go.
Back control.
Straight on feet.
He's got a clinch. Someone's going for a ride. Andy fighting his way into side control now, gets a crossface.
And
this is not good for O'Connor now. Kieran getting rained down with strikes. Andy posturing up. Big shots. Kieran right by his corner. Nothing they can offer. This may be all she wrote. Big strikes.
If you check the weather forecast, it is raining shots.
Hellfire and brimstone.
And
an armbar.
Oh, it's in deep.
That is it. Fantastic victory.
Let's get a debrief later at Imperial Lounge Margate. Find out.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute and 47 seconds of the first round, your winner by armbar.